Bernard for letting us play here again. really enjoying playing. No, if you guys want another beer there? Yeah, sure, more. We had a request for this song. We're gonna play that. And we just play some dancing songs. Fun songs to dance to. We have some of those. Four? Five? We have a waltz and we have this one we're about to play. So we can dance to this. It's in seven, but it's just like short, short, long, short, short, long. You know, it's not so hard to dance to that. Bam, 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 bam. You know, it's one to the right, one to the left. So this song is called Wealthy Poet, and it's about people on the run. In the song, the voice of the song is making all these promises to this lady. These things he's going to get for her so she'll be safe. I don't know if he's telling the truth or not. I don't even know if he's really a wealthy poet. Might be fudging that. Fingerprints beyond all recognition. Hey, hey, hey! Thank you. you step so loudly, step so loudly, I can see. When you dance, you step so loudly, step so loudly, I can see. When it's time to run again, stepping lightly, I can see. You'll be the one I'll take to run a thousand borders, stepping lightly, run with me, go. Song about people drinking and dancing, and then we should play the song I wrote for Wayne Adams, drummer on all the our albums, and he hates it when people start dancing to one song and then in the next song they're not dancing anymore. So I wrote a song for him called "The Drummer Requests That You Continue Dancing." That's the song we'll play after the song we're about to play. And then maybe after that we could play the theme song to the album, The Grand Hotel Cosmopolis, which is about the Grand Hotel Cosmopolis in Augsburg, which is an amazing hotel and refugee center and cultural center in the middle of Augsburg, where they are nice to people who are running for their lives. What an idea. Crazy. That's why we named the album Grand Hotel Cosmopolis and stuff. So let's try those three songs. Let's see how they go. And I hope people will have some drinks and dance to these songs. That's what I'm hoping for. It's my goal. I have a goal. good, Dad.
The joy of my one request was such. But there now's no one that'll be here crashing more. Stay out on the floor. I continue dancing. First show in the band, like I still love you, understand the greatest thing that close I can do is continue dancing, just continue dancing, just continue dancing.
Hotel Cosmopolis. And the idea of this song is that we have a better party than the right-wing bastards do. Better songs, better drinks, and a better time. 1, 2, 3. Yeah.
go.